Next section, using larger numbers. Let us solve word problems involving larger numbers with the four basic operations of addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Example, the sum of two numbers is 34,56,897. If one number is 12,99,876, find the other number. Solution. Second number is equal to sum value minus first number. Sum value is 34,56,897 subtracted. The first number is 12,99,876. The answer is 21,57,021. This is the answer. Size 1.3. First question. Compare the following pairs of numbers. First one is 9,456 and 94,670. First you can compare these two numbers. Solution. Comparing means which one is largest, which one is smallest. That is the comparison. Comparison of two numbers. First, 9,456 is three digit. Next, exercise 1.3. First question, compare the following pairs of numbers. First one is 9,456 and 94,670. Comparing means which one is greater, which one is smaller. The solution is 9,456 is 1, 2, 3, 4 digit value. Five digit value. The first value is having four digits only. The next value having five digits. Which one is bigger? The five digit value is bigger than four digit value. Therefore, 94,670 greater than 9,456. Next, second question. 67,548 and 54,323. Solution. 67,548. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is 5-digit value. Next, 54,323 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5-digit value. So, the two numbers having an equal number of digits, then compare the leftmost place of the digits. First compare leftmost place 3, 2, 5, 3. The leftmost place, the first value is 5. This value is 5. 67,548. The leftmost place value is 6. Here the first value is starting with 5. Here this value starting with 6. Which one is greater? 5 or 6? 6 is the greater. So therefore 67,548 greater than 54,323. First question. Compare the following pairs of numbers. First one is 1,34,512 and 1,33,512. Second one, 8,76,341 and 8,75,423. Third question, 25,67,989 and 25,76,989. Compare which one is greater. Next, second question. A stationery shop sold 1,34,567 notebook in the year 2014 and 2,45,671 in the year 2015. How many more notebooks did it sell in 2015? Solution. A stationery shop sold notebook in year 2014 1,34,567. A stationery shop sold notebook in the year 2015 2,45,671. They are asking how many more notebooks sold in 2015. You can subtract the 2015 value to 2014 value. 2,45,671 subtracted 1,34,567. The answer is 1,11,104. Some 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. The questions will be in your notes.